In the earlier session, we discussed about the Indian number system and some questions regarding Indian number system. Now, let us see international number system. You know that in Indian number system, what will come here? First, you get ones. After that, tens. Next, hundred. And after that, thousand. And after that, 10,000. And in Indian number system, after that we'll get 10 lakh. After that we'll get lakhs. We discussed that one. In international number system, up to this it is same. First we'll get ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. After that you will get 100,000. In international number system, first we get ones, after that tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000, million, after that 100, after that 10 million, after that 100 million, after that you will get billion. Okay? So here, okay? First what we get? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, after that 100 million. After that you will get billion in international number system. Now, how do you keep commas in international number system? Let us see that one. Consider few numbers. Number so that you get like the number. So how do you read this number? 200, 2,346,784. Like that, you need to read the number. Now see the based on this, solve the next exercise.
Hundreds,
thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. Here we have written the place values of the given number in international number system. Now you can easily write how many millions are there here. 123 million. Write here 123 million. And after that, how many thousands are there? 115,000.
In the given number. From this, x is 1.4 completed. In the tomorrow.